A consulate worker's detention last week led to a diplomatic row, with visa services scaled back.